Hello Stampers and welcome to Laura's Stamp Pad. Today I'm sharing with you the All My Love Designer Series paper from the Occasions Mini Catalog for 2019. This paper is super gorgeous for Valentine's Day, for just anniversaries, for birthdays. It's great for any occasion. There's these beautiful hearts that are great for Valentine's Day, but there's a lot of great floral images that are good for any sort of occasion. And there's also a lot of regular, like solid patterns that are great for an all occasion card. Could be masculine, could be feminine, whichever you prefer. But there's a lot of great patterns to use for more than one occasion, which to me makes it super fabulous because then I know I'm not stuck with it if I don't make enough cards using it up for just one occasion. And of course, you all know how much I love flowers. So I'm going to show you each sheet in its full spectrum of 12 by 12 so that you can see just how gorgeous this pattern and print is. Be sure to pick out your favorite and let me know which one it is in the comments below. What did you think of the All My Love Designer Series paper? Did you pick out a favorite? Which one is your favorite? I think mine is this fabulous line image of the flowers. I also super love this one too. Isn't that just gorgeous? You know I'm such a flower lover. Whether you've been following me for a day or for years, you know I love flowers. So those are my favorites. I'm excited to see what your favorites are in the comments below. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Be sure to subscribe if you're new because I will be posting more of the Designer Series paper from the Occasions catalog as well as Celebration. And of course, I'll be showing lots of awesome projects using it too. So you won't want to miss out on those. Be sure to hit the bell so that you get a notification every time I post. And I'll see you guys all next time. Happy stamping. Bye-bye.